The way I write is very loose thing. All I'm trying to do really is put down what I see, you know, the way I see it. Get something out of just hearing the notes and the rhythm. But if the words can convey the same meaning, it's like icing on the cake then, you know, because I try and match the music with the words. It was during that time that I completed all the stuff on Bayou Country and some other songs too. In other words, that didn't really reflect, the songs didn't reflect my mood.